last of the big black and white production numbers starring Eleanor Powell and Fred Astaire. Cole Porter's music, the sets and the camera work, the direction by Norman Turok, the incredible tap dancing by these two, well, it all seemed to come together in Broadway melody of 1940. You know, you can wait around and hope, but I'll tell you, you'll never see the likes of this again. Yeah.